I think we're lost.
Hi. Oh.
Was a child walking with giants 100 feet tall. Out in the wild, who wouldn't believe all the things that I saw? I took a high road out in the open.
Hi guys, we're at the Nup jump off point. We'll start our Kimbangan trail. This is for 3 days and 2 nights. I'm with a bunch of people. Free out in the wild. I know you want me to come home, buddy. Hey, so we're crossing the hanging bridge. As you can see, it's quite scary because it looks old. Hang on. And only heaven knows if I'll make it back. Check this out. I'm on a tree. So there. So we are almost close to the campsite. It's somewhere right over there. This is about 30 to 45 more minutes walk. You have to cross another hill over there. So that's another assault. How are you doing?
Happy. Fantastic.
Let's keep walking. Hey, we made it to the base camp. So they have already set the tents and we're just starting.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So tonight we will show you how to cook sinampalukang manok. I don't know exactly yung difference ng sinampalukang manok at sinigang na manok, but Mark will teach you how to cook it. So go ahead, Mark.
Si Mark.
Getting ready for our second day. We're gonna hit 3 summits today and tomorrow
morning.
I like this part of the hike because it's cold. We started hiking 6 a.m. early morning. In mics and karaoke bars, you're running late with half your makeup on. This method we are at Mount Tabo. This gives you, for some reason, like an Arizona feel. Check that out on my background. But I hate this part. I wanted this one so much. Finally found a shade after a long walk under the sun. I'm kind of tired and just waiting for Mike. He's not far. My head is loose. She hits like ecstasy. Comes over like the sense. So we've reached Mount Tagpaya and this is our first summit. Say it's not so bad and the place.
take this chance. No, I think I'm better if...
Going down is like twice more difficult than going up, apparently. The back of my right knee is starting to ache and it's just so slippery. The soil is too loose. I guess it doesn't really hold even if we use our trekking poles. So we'll just gonna take it really, really slow from this point. We're going to Mount Notch, Mount Otten. That's our second peak for this. Hey guys, how are you doing?
Hi! Kamang islay!
Kamang padulong sa Mount...
Mount Otten!
I
think this is the most difficult part of the climb. So this is Mount...
Notch!
Mount Notch!
After all the Kamang, it's the Mount Otten!
Ito po,
oh. Where? We just came from the nonsense peak, Mount Otten. There is really nothing to see there. We're going to the base camp. It's gonna be, it's gonna take us 3 to 4 hours. So we're sure to get there by dark. Hell, check that out.
Guys, gunit mo! Gunit mo! Do you feel safe?
I feel safe!
Okay na ka na yung EJ.
Malaki kasi ang budget ni Mayor dito. Ito lang, 3 million.
3 million? Kurakot. Other side, ano to?
4 million ata, 4 million.
Oh, may railing. Guys, safe talaga tayo dito.
Hawak lang guys, hawak.
And I hope that you don't suffer,
but take the pain. Time check, it's 4:30.
Probably zero visibility now. EJ, okay pa.
We are now entering the mossy forest. As you can see, we already have our headlights on because it's obviously dark already. Hopefully we make it to base camp before 7, but with our pace I think it's gonna take like 40 more minutes. It's now 6:30 and pretty fried and tired actually. Good morning.
Good morning.
We're having our morning coffee. This is our third day, and the rest of the gang, they went up to the third peak, but we'll pass. My knee is still hurting. I'm injured. We arrived last night around 7:30. Didn't take videos anymore because I was crying in pain. So we just broke camp here at Mount Tugbu and we are getting ready to go down. We just had lunch at a small village before we head out to the next water source, which is the river. It's another 2 to 3 hours trek to the river, and so far my knee is feeling a little better. That's after I took a very strong medication. Say hi, love.
Hi.
Yep. From this point on, again, it's still just downhill, and hopefully we will survive until the next stop. Also, running out of cigarettes, which is bad. Sad. We're supposed to be heading towards the river, but look where we're at. So we finally made it to the river, and honestly, I can't feel my legs. Woo! Hey, we made it!